He hadn't said anything to any of his team. Then all of a sudden, he just put his head down and he turned around to them and said,
"You guys cook like old people, fuck."
And I thought, my God, that came out of the blue. You know, I wouldn't expect something like that to come out of his mouth.
Yes, sir.